and they feed on insecurities I have. Won't you lay your healing hands on my chest? Let your ritual clean. Soak the ropes with your holy water. Tie me down as you read out the words. Set me free.
The first whistle and the game is underway. Reading are ready to go with this lineup. 4-3-3, and they've got natural wide players in that front three with a central striker.
I think that's the key, because those lads on the flanks, it's quite a complicated job actually, because they've got to come inside, support the centre forward, and they've also got to funnel back when they haven't got the ball, so an onus on them.
Newcastle United's lineup. The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the individuals trying to make this formation work.
Yeah, I mean, it can at first glance look cautious, but it just depends on the attitude of the players out there. And once they've got a foothold in this game, they can get a little bit more adventurous and push on.
Here's Samuel. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Trying to thread it through here. Well, it's a poor cross, not well hit. And shoots! Off the post! Hunter.
A reminder that the reserves are in action tomorrow.
Keeping the attack going, Danny Williams. Cut out by the defender. Oh, it could be dangerous. The shot's on! Oh, great work by the keeper. It'll be a throw. Good, strong tackle. Vernon Anita. Hunter. Well, they're attacking here. Might be a chance for Newcastle. He's won possession. Gareth McCleary. Here's Watson. Throw in now. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Now Kelly. Crisp defending there. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Shot go! Well, it's taken a touch there of the defender. It will be a corner. And it's a header. And he's headed it goalwards. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Into the attacking third. They've coped with it well defensively. Samuel! And it's into the back of the net. And they're in front now. So the first goal, it's 1-0. It's Williams trying to carry on this move, which is looking a very dangerous one. It's gone out for a throw. Jack Colback, Vernon Anita. It's good play until they got that challenge in.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
Now Newcastle really trying to get into gear here. They haven't got into their stride at all. They're rightly behind, but we know that they've got real fighting spirit and that the heart beats strong at this football club. Hunter trying to find a way through.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of...
Hunter! That was the opening that they've been working so hard to get, back on level terms.
And you're right, Martin, they have worked extremely hard.
And here we go with the start of the second half. There's some potential in this move. Defender to it first. Matt Ritchie. Jack Colback. Challenges for the ball. Colback! Hit the post! Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw.
Coming off the pitch, number 10, Danny Williams, to be replaced by number 15, Mohamed Ghaibi.
It's good work between these two. This could be a chance. Barrett! He's made the save. Matt Ritchie. Could be dangerous. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. And here's the cross. And it's a shot now! Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
He's got the ball away from him with the tackle. That's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. Here's Watson. Home team ready to make a change. It's looking good, this move. And in goes the cross. And that's going to be a goal kick. Jack Colback. Now Hunter. And that's a turnover in play. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Here's a chance to attack. Opportunity to cross it now. Tries to punch it away. And in the end, it's nowhere near the target. You get a fresh player on and cement their position as they look to hold on to this lead. Moving forward again, and Newcastle United. We say so often we get the benefit of these replays, and the assistant, of course, has one chance to see it. Did he get it right, Alan?
Oh, just about. I mean, that is a great call from the official over there. There wasn't much in it, a few inches, really.
It's a terrific effort by the home side here. They've just kept their noses in front, and they're going to need all the support they can get for that to continue to the final whistle.
Yeah, if they do end up winning this, they will have their fans to thank because they've been terrific out there today.
Good challenge here. Never have Newcastle needed goals more than they do need them now. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Crosses in. That would be a throw. Ritchie, Mohamed Diame, now Hunter, comes in strongly, now Kelly, and here comes the counter-attack. Well, they've got a corner, so they're still on the front foot here. And another goal and the game will be theirs this late on.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
Williams. Nicely played through ball. Gone for the through pass. And here's the shot. He could have...
Great players, great collectives are forged by hard work.
Hi there again, everybody. I'm Martin Tyler, and Alan Smith's with me for this championship game.
Yeah, well, Martin, really pleased to be here.
The match today is Newcastle United against Rotherham United. Newcastle United's lineup. I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their own rights, but... In front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard. Whether they could be a fit on the...
The shot's on! He's had to go full stretch. Cut out the pass. And Newcastle on the attack. Crisp defending there. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Trying to thread it through here to put them in front. Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. Halford. He's coming forward with some danger. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Good defending. Could be a yellow card here for that foul. Good strong tackle. Yates. Onto the attack now.
Gonna try it!
And a chance he hasn't been able to take.
Well, it's one of the best opportunities of the match, that. And he should. He knows he should have done better.
Keeping the attack going, Danny. Here's Taylor. They've got the ball back, the interception.
He can put them in front. He sliced through them, sliced them apart.
Oh, he's just got overexcited there. We all thought he was going to score.
Johan Gufran. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up.
Oh, chance! Hunter scores!
Well, Hunter has been the marksman here, Alan Smith.
Made it look easy, didn't it? And I'll tell you what, it wasn't the easiest of chances, that.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Been a menace to it. Excellent play to lose his marker. And in goes the cross. Maybe disappointed with the way he's given the ball away. Hunter. This could be it. Here's Hunter. Oh, well saved. Newcastle United looking okay. They have the lead, but the manager will certainly be pushing for an improvement in the second half. That's if they hold the lead to half-time.
Defender to it first.
Added time coming up. There will be 2 minutes of it.
2 minutes of added time.
Hunter. Well, they're attacking here. Might be a chance for Newcastle.
Space for the shot!
Go. That's half-time. Signaled by the referee, 1-0 the half-time score. Well, he's done some very good things in this first half. It's a change here, and I think it might be a tactical one. Getting through with a good piece of goal. Danny Williams. It's Alex Hunter. Good challenge. attacking now. Good pass, getting it forward. Surely, the equaliser. And that will be a corner. Goes for goal with the header. He's had to go full stretch. Crisp defending there. Newcastle want to make this substitution now. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Definitely a throw in there. And that will be a goal kick.
Substitution for Newcastle United. Coming off the pitch, number 10, Danny Williams. To be replaced by number 15, Mohamed Diame.
Mohamed Diame. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Now Fisher. Here's a chance to attack. Here the challenge is a good one. Well, they've got the ball back now in the middle of the field.
They've opened them up here.
Great stop. They've got a corner. And being a goal down, they want to make the most of this. So now a goal kick to come. Mohamed Diame. And Newcastle on the attack. He might be through.
Going for goal!
I think he got the headlines in his mind already, how he was going to be getting the accolades for such a wonderful breakaway goal. Oh dear, he's embarrassed now.
Oh, he'll get some stick from his teammates, especially if they lose this game.
And the pass not completed, really. Fisher on the attack here,
and now the shot.
They could have been level, Alan. They should have been level.
Well, his manager on the touchline looks fuming. He might just withdraw him soon.
I think the Newcastle management will be very happy with the performance of the players today. There's no complacency at half time when they were in front. They've been just as solid in the second half. Counting down in the last 10 minutes here, 9 to go. It's a terrific effort by the home side here. They've just kept their noses in front, and they're going to need all the support they can get for that to continue to the final whistle.
Yeah, if they do end up winning this, they will have their fans to thank, because they've been terrific out there today.
This is the situation for Newcastle United. Still one goal up, and without going...
Hunter!
It was a good opportunity for him at an important moment in the match.
Yeah, I think he might live to regret that at this stage, the delicate stage of the match.
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Well, they're attacking here. Might be a chance for Newcastle. 3 minutes to be added on. Here's Taylor. Just 1 minute left on the clock. In quickly, Mohamed Diame. Now Fisher. And Newcastle.
Man of the match today. Tell me, were you expecting the award after your performance?
Well, I think I deserve it, really. You go out there every day and you try your best, and sometimes it just all clicks like it did today.
Alex, well done on scoring the winning goal. What was going through your mind as you saw it go in?
Just happy to have won it for the team, really. The most important thing was getting the 3 points today, so I'm just glad to have got the goal that won it for us.
Alex, the team comes away with a win. Any comment on the 3 points tonight?
Well, team played well together as a unit, so it feels good to have gotten all three.
Thank you, Alex.
Thank you.
Time.
terrific entertainment on offer here, I'm sure, as the game gets underway. Ipswich Town go with this team today.
He looks as though the manager has set up a team here. Whatever happens, we're not going to be beaten today.
Does look that way, doesn't it? And I hope it's not a dull affair, this, because we've seen this manager set up teams in the past and just concentrating on a clean sheet.
Newcastle United's lineup.
The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the individuals trying to make this formation work.
Yeah, I mean, it can at first.
This with a chance, Danny Williams, goal! The difference in many ways between these two sides, he scored.
Well, he's a great strength, he's a great threat for his team. Just showed what he can do.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Newcastle United goal, number 10, Danny Williams.
It's War. Tackle goes in. Moving forward again, and Newcastle United. And they've cut it out. It's War. Now Williams, well read by the defender. Hunter gets his foot in there. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Defender to it first. Well, could be a booking here. Alex Hunter. He went in well. They've lost the ball in a bad area. Looking a problem until the clearance was made. Keeping the ball moving, that's important. Space to try and hit it now. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. Danny Williams. Strong challenge. Sissoko. What a fine save. Good distance to the clearance then. They could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Interesting to see what footwear the teams are going to actually use today, starting with.
Yeah, and I think sometimes with the lads wearing blades these days, you do see them slipping a bit more. And it might mean they have to change halfway through this match.
Newcastle's lead being threatened here a little bit. I must say they have got another gear or two to go to, and maybe when they consider this first half at half-time, if that lead's still intact, they'll be trying to raise their game for the second period. Now Hunter. Gets his foot in there. Good play until they got that challenge in. Now Stewart trying to thread it through here.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of
added. Gonna try one now. Good save. That will be a corner. And he's up for the header. That's a very good goal. The defence failed to deal with it, and the corner has opened the way to the goal. So, away we go. Can
going to be treacherous conditions in this second half because the rain is still coming down and the pitch is getting wetter and wetter.
The shot's on. Terrific stop.
Challenges for the ball. And keeping the attack going, Danny Williams. He's got the ball away from the danger momentarily, but it is a corner following that good tackle. He can lay it off to the supporting player.
This with a chance to go into the lead now.
And that's dealt with the problem. It's a change in personnel for Newcastle via the bench. It's a promising attempt to challenge well. And the cross is in.
And here's the shot.
Well, there's nothing still to separate these teams despite these chances. Well, that's the end of his game, and what a game he's had. And the crowd appreciate that. Excellent.
Well, he was so lively from the first whistle, really, and he was dictating the match for large parts. Well done, son.
In quickly. Well, they're attacking here. Might be a chance for Newcastle.
Wonderful chance!
And a chance he hasn't been able to take.
Well, it's one of the best opportunities of the match, that. And he should. He knows he should have done better.
With the owner of the silver hatchback with the license plate GR55JKK.
Newcastle.
Please contact
their man fouled.
Thank you.
Johan Gufran. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. That'll be a free kick. I think we'll see with these possession stats, Alan, that yes, the game has been as even as it seemed without the figures to back that up.
Yeah, I mean, I think we talk.
And now the shot!
Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Challenges for the ball. Here's a chance to attack. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Mohamed Diame. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Moussa Sissoko. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Good pass, getting it forward. Good challenge. That's safely away. So we'll restart with a throw-in. And the cross comes in now. That's a shame, because in the end, that will go down as a poor cross, really. 7 minutes to go. Right from the beginning, we've never known which way this game is going to go, and it's kept its drama right to the last. Hunter. Could be dangerous. Clearly a booking, out comes the yellow card.
Well, he reached straight for his pocket. He didn't really think about it, but I think that's the good call.
In comes the challenge. Good forward play from them. Murphy! Was he going just too fast to be able to control at the end? The shot was awful, really, after a wonderful run.
He's missed it by a mile. I just cannot believe that he's fluffed his lines like that.
That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Moussa Sissoko. If the referee gives more than a free kick here, he'll be off. He's already been booked. Oh, the ball sneaking forward. And
it's a headed effort at goal. Very near the end now, but Newcastle have got a corner. That's out of danger there with that clearance. It's a quick break. Well, this is in the clear here. Shots on here.
Well, in the clear.
I've seen a lot worse, that's for sure. Rice is all you need.
Rice? Well, like, the food.
Right. You're a kid. Rest, ice, compression, elevation. Take it slow for a few days, then get back in the gym.
You needed to be smart, Alex. No need to be going full speed all the time. Pace yourself. Choose your moments.
What, like Ibrahimovic, Berbatov?
Yes, something like that.
Our set pieces must be improved. The boss has asked this of me. So, we will work on this. Kabish. Not every training can be our best. Today, the passion I was expecting was missing.
It is time for the match. Martin Tyler here to describe it for you with my good friend Alan Smith.
Yeah, hi there, Martin. Walking into the ground today, I just got that feeling it's going to be a really good afternoon.
Hunter! A chance for Newcastle. They've got a corner. Here's Hunter! Great work from the goalkeeper. Excellent control in a tight area. Hunter trying to find a way through. Hunter! And he's taken a chance. It's Alex Hunter.
A goal from Hunter. And what a finish. Hit with real pace into that bottom left.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Ledesma trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Challenge.
It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. Hunter! That's a good save, he got a touch to that. Corner here for Newcastle United. And here's the cross. And that is now a goal kick. We can't get away from this Alex Hunter situation, Alan, can we? About a possible move.
Yeah, I did see that. Just wonder whether his granddad, Jim Hunter, has had a little word, whether Jim feels it's time that his grandson made that move. Sounds like it's going to be around the 5 million mark.
Well, he's clearly offside. It's an easy decision.
Yeah, and it's not as if there was a scoring opportunity, really. So you can't explain it away by him being a bit overexcited.
Here's a chance to attack. To get the equaliser. Oh, he's missed it, and that would have been the equaliser.
Oh, what a chance. What a chance that was, and I don't know whether he's going to get another in this match.
It's Danny Williams! Well, you've got to compliment him for trying, but that's well off target. There's some potential in this move. Oh, chance! I know what will happen in training, Alan. They'll do that for him and show him what an awful miss it was.
Well, I don't think he'd be rushing home to watch the highlights tonight.
Crisp defending there. Hogan. Good defending. Here's Hunter. And Newcastle United punished by the referee. Sissoko. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. The break is definitely on. Newcastle United looking okay. They have the lead, but the manager will certainly be pushing for an improvement in the second half. That's if they hold the lead to half-time. And here's the shot. That had equaliser written all over it.
Well, when you see him this season, he's finished harder chances than that. I don't think he can believe it.
Got the tackle in. And we're hearing there will be three added minutes here. It's McLeod. Hogan. There's good progress with this attack. Trying to find an opening, not panicking. The shot's on! That was the... So here we go for the second half. Tackle here. Hunter. Possibly booking this. Well, that's a yellow card.
Yeah, I don't think there's any choice there from the ref.
Attacking now. Could score! What a fine save. Ledesma. Attacking well here. He's got his shot off now.
Well, the pressure of getting his team level maybe got to him because he's made a hash of it.
I just wonder whether at the end of this match they'll look back on that chance as the one that cost them dearly.
It's a promising attack, this, with Hunter on the ball. He went in well. And it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw. It's a tactical substitution. Foul against Newcastle. Clearly a booking, out comes the yellow card.
Well, he reached straight for his pocket. He didn't really think about it, but I think that's the good call.
And he's met it with his head. Johan Gufran. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. There's going to be a substitution. It's for the away team. He's coming forward with some danger. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Gone for the through pass. And here's the cross. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch. That could open them up. Still 20 minutes to go. Cut out the pass. It goes out wide again. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Now Hunter. Sissoko. Moving, and he could get away here. Sissoko, good save. And that will be a corner for Newcastle. Here's Hunter. You can sense the confidence that the first goal has brought for Alex Hunter. And he's trying again.
Yeah, and I think he might not be finished either. You'd fancy him to get a second goal before the 90 minutes.
Not going to be one of those nearly games for Newcastle United, I don't think. Now he's on a yellow card already. About this challenge, the noise levels have gone up even more, and the scenario remains the same, the one goal lead, and we're into the last 10 minutes.
Well, the way things are shaping up, it looks like the home
opportunity here. That's a fantastic goal. It's the substitute who scored, and it's a terrific effort by him and by the manager who sent him on. I think the better players are doing well at the moment. They've got a goal and they're beginning to boss proceedings.
Yeah, they're moving the ball about better, Martin. Certainly getting good delivery in from those wide areas. A much stronger side.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. We've got 8 more minutes of the 90. Deed. Colin, here's the shot count for you. 10 shots, 6 on target for Newcastle United.
Well, for the chances created, they've done okay to keep about half of them on target.
And in he goes with the tackle. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. And he's in. An opportunity to help their chances now. Referee's had a good look and decided from what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. There's some potential in this move. And the cross coming in. Keeper comes and claims it, and no great risk